Hello everyone, welcome to Spectrum Classes. This is our another lab activity video, and in this video we are going to perform an activity related to the term diffusion. So before doing the activity, one must understand what is called diffusion. So diffusion is a process of movement of molecules from a region of higher concentration to lower concentration until it becomes equal throughout the solution. Here suppose this is my container, and this blue color shows the water molecules and these red dots shows the solute molecules, right? So I'll just show you how this looks. This is potassium permanganate, this is our solute, and this is oxidizing and harmful. This is its gas number, this is its for molecular formula, and this is molecular weight. And I'll show you how it looks like. This looks very beautiful purple color crystals. Here you can see the brightness. I'll just add few crystals of this KMnO4 in this measuring glass, and then I add it to this water. Okay, so here you can see how these molecules starts moving. And this experiment is performed in another way. First I took the distilled water, and to that I have added one pinch of KMnO4 particles, and here you can see the movement of KMnO4 particles in this solution. After some time we have this kind of situation. Here I think you can understand the diffusion. Diffusion is the process of movement of molecules from a region of higher concentration to these are my KMnO4 molecules, and this blue color is the water molecules. So they are started moving from high concentration to low concentration, or we can say that there is a concentration gradient, right? Gradient means difference, until it becomes equal throughout the solution. So here I'll just show you it with the picture, and then I will show you in the lab activity. So here these are the KMnO4 molecules, and this is water molecules. So throughout this solution we are having equal concentration of the solute particles, right? And some other household examples we are having, like we are having the perfume. If you spray it at one corner of your room, then you can have the fragrance at the other corner of that room. Similarly with the incense sticks. So these are some household examples of the diffusion. And here we are showing the lab activity which is related to the diffusion. And one more important thing is that on increasing the temperature, rate of diffusion increases because these molecules gain kinetic energy through heating. Just because of that, their movement becomes faster, so they diffuse fastly, right? So this is how it works. And one important thing which I show you with the activity, that different type of solute particles have different rate of diffusion. Okay, so I'll show you the lab activity again. So this is KMnO4 molecules are moving. You can see here, you can see after some time we are having this. The solute particles starts moving throughout this solution, and here, though it is not equalized, here you can see the movement of particles, but they try to equalize the concentration. So after some time we will get equal concentration. And here I'll show you that different type of solute particles have different movement. So here is my KMnO4. And here is K2Cr2O7. I have taken as a solute molecules, and they will start diffusing at different rates. It's a very beautiful experiment, you can see. After 2-3 hours later, we will have this kind of solutions. I hope you understand the concept of diffusion. If you find this video informative, please subscribe my channel. Thank you all.